don't know if I have time for this one. Well, we'll see if we can knock this one out. I don't know. It's one of these. Forgetting. Thanks. We'll see how long this one takes us. Again, if it takes us me longer than, say, 20 minutes, probably gonna have to end the stream here. Go. Depends. It depends. It's really just if my controller's working with me or not. Okay, this one's gonna be fun. I need to do this a little faster. There we go. Longer. I had it before. I just got impatient, I guess. Get that. Didn't know what I was looking for. Yeah, winds are definitely unforgiving. Oh man, come on. I don't know if that's necessary or not to do the wall bounce there. Probably not. No. That's definitely not. Man. This is gonna be... trouble for me. Not very good with my analog control stick here. See, this be a diagonal. Thanks. And go straight up. Jump off immediately? I don't know about that. I think I could hang on there and just drop, but I don't know how well it's gonna go. Need to make this more consistent. And control stick, please. no. Also, I'm amazing, apparently. Dang. Did that nice spike jump. Well, at least it seems very doable. We'll probably get it soonish. I don't want to do that. Oof. That wasn't so bad. It took me 9 minutes. Yeah, it kind of does. All right, I think that's gonna be it for me today. Thanks everyone for keeping me company. I'll see you guys next time.